Hello everybody, back with another quick tip. And today I want to show you something fun that one of my graduate assistants showed me in Express. So I'm always learning new things. So I wanted to share it with you guys. So here I am in Express and I have a flyer that I've created. And what I want to do is resize this flyer for different applications. And if I come over to this resize option at the side of the screen and click on that, you can see that right now it's a letter size, but if I wanted to make this a poster for a classroom, I could very easily do that. Or I could even size it down to a smaller application. Here we can see a 5x7 little cart. It automatically scales everything down. Something else that is really neat about this is that we can come in here and we have social media settings. So if you need a graphic for social media, you can come in and resize it. And this is something that a lot of people struggle with. They'll come in and they'll stretch images out and they'll start to look funky as they transition between different social profiles. But if I hit Twitter here, you can see that it automatically sizes to the right size for Twitter. And if I zoom out, we can see there is one little issue in that the sides are a little bare here. Now, if we wanted to, we could start to move things around, we can adjust them, or you can simply come over here to shapes. And then I'm just going to use this little kind of cutout shape here, throw that in, make it a little bit larger. And you could do something like this on the sides. And I'll just take that color and remember it remembers your current colors over here. So I can take that yellow and bring that right back in. If I click on that color again, I can duplicate the color and drag that right over to the other side. So that fills up that space a little bit better for some of those social media profiles. We don't have to resize, we don't have to scale anything, really easy. Now, you might notice here that as I was editing this, that option disappeared. Well, if I click off into this gray space, it comes right back and I can always come back at any time. So now, like if I wanted to, what I would typically do is I would download this so I'd have a copy of it and then say, oh, well, maybe I want to use this for a YouTube video as well. Click on that, it will automatically size for that YouTube video. Here I can see I might need to adjust these just a little bit, but it's not too hard. Because as someone who has experience with some social media promotion in the past, it's always a situation where social media sizes are always changing. And this, you don't have to go searching for it on Google, you don't have to go looking around, it automatically knows the right size. You can easily download and add your image to your social media account. That's it for this week. Hope to see you next week for another quick tip.